driving down the 101, singing California dreaming at the top of my lungs, unaware, not a care, and then he appeared. Thought he was winding down his window just to say hello, but he started cussing at me, saying I'm going too slow. Then he yelled, go to hell and flip me the bird. Is it really that bad? Really that bad? I don't think it's really that bad. Come on, get with it. If you only think of things that you haven't got, you could have it all and still never have enough. So don't worry, be happy. And if you're trying to make a move, but you're stuck in mud, another interview, just trying hard to get through my list of things to do. What's the use? My fate to flu, cause I've had enough. That's it, screw the low cars, where's my KFC? Ain't gonna think about the bills or the GFC. Life is short.